the bathroom. Enough room for bookshelf. Bump up. It's a bedroom. Installed sliding door with mirrors for the one bedroom. This is actually a queen size bed. This is the galley kitchen. Living room. Newly redone windows. This is the fireplace. And here is the closet. The only closet in the apartment. Plenty of room. Two-sided with a light. This is installed prior to going here. Room for kitchen equipment. And this is that's it.